Hi guys, welcome back to another video with Layers Machine, and today we're going to be seeing what happens this episode. So far we're in the middle of a cutscene. She just met Dr. Banner, the Hulk, taking some of her blood, and she can become giant, and we just took out massive amount of robots. So let's see what's going on this episode. Like and subscribe.
Dr. Banner?
Sorry.
Talking about?
I've spent a lot of time. It's the big guy.
How long have you been here?
A few years. Yeah.
When you get your food. Oh, that's what the humans are for. Okay.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
Yeah! He's gonna turn into Hulk after this. And then Black Widow's gonna come. That is an option. Probably won't happen, but it is.
Security protocols. Did he just.
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked the cap in the reactor room, and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
Hulk.
It's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols.
We've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the list?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure. It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
No, not really.
I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make up a cap shield.
So, who's thinking? Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this?
Mm.
I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There's a bus stop of Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west. And when you do, we'll take you some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
The amount of times I heard that in many movies.
Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds?
Yeah.
Look at what we did. No idea how dangerous it is.
What is? I don't see anything wrong with this. Let's solo this. Let's solo take out AIM.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. Things were sick, violent, demented. Our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait. Just...
Tony Stark.
I need a ride.
Really?
Circle. What? Circle. Circle what? Isn't it supposed to be Circle K? What the hell is that? Circle with a square in it. Circle square. It's his car. He is the Hulk. You're annoying him. He's taking you to Tony Stark. Thank you.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here in the Stark Industry. If anyone knows where Tony is, this trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Well, the big guy had a run-in with a few SHIELD agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here, let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
It's like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like? Wow. You don't see places like this in Jersey City. It's nice. Peaceful.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tony used to let me come here. Give me space to calm down.
I can do it.
That's well, it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do? What?
Okay, bye. Come on, find us the Hulk. Go. Hey. Yeah, stupid bot. Yay. Wanna go, bro? I think these two wanna go. You really wanna go, bro? You wanna go? You wanna go, bro? Stupid humans. Boom. Yeah. Now I have this head. You Oh, you look like you're from Halo. What the hell are you doing here? Go back. How do you get up? How do I get up there?
Good. Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, Ying didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. Yuck. I'm having the longest shower ever done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead. Here. could head through the vents in the back.
Big group of guys headed for the elevator. Must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Thank you.
Yeah. They gon' find me.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Super puny shield. Oh, hi.
Thank you. isn't too late.
Something called a Terra Genesis lab? What is this?
Hello?
You made it.
Yes, hi. Hi.
Keeping the Inhumans in here.
Hi. Inhumans are in here.
Is it where they hurt them? Hulk, I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk. You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have
no.
a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from
No.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
Neither did I. I didn't want to have to beat your robot up. George, die.
I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak.
Yeet.
Both of you.
Yeet. Yay. Duh. Okay, who wants to get wanna help? We made a pretty good team last time. Wanna help me fight these? No? You're fine? Yeah. I know. Oh. Hey, do you mind if you get thunderclapped? Thanks. Oh my god. I'm not sure that nade.
If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
No! No! Get out of there! Run!
No smash! Run!
Try to get it open, okay?
No, what was over here? No, don't get on it. Get whatever is in here. This, okay. Where are you? Cool. Ah! Yeah, I know this is my objective. I just wanted to see if it was there or anything else. Okay, what's in here?
What?
Okay.
Guess they know I'm here now.
Yeah, they really do. I don't know, maybe you can still hide. Maybe they still don't know you're here. I don't know how to use this thing. Yeah, I bet that healing pack was for this fight, so I wonder what's gonna make me try to heal. Just... yes! Yes! Frick yes!
Switches to get the power on.
Is there anything else? Ooh, gold.
Stop messing around, Kamala.
This is switches. Not messing around, Kamala. Number three, level six, yeah. That's so good. Skills, okay. I wanna get a light. Okay. Yeah, that's some good stuff. What's this? Oh, this is probably the thing we're doing next, okay. I think that's it. Hey, what's in here? Hello, healing spirit. Oh. Bold. Yes. Me. Why is Zach just opening this chest? Jeez, I was opening a chest. Range. No, oh my god. Coffee, hit me.
Eight.
Try to do fire range fight, but she had a sniper. Yes. Hello, computer. So everything should be on. Oh my god, did I just kill him by falling? I didn't even have to fight a boss, I just had to make him fall over. Yeah. Oh, what's this? What's this? Want this? Want this? All units
online. That door should open now.
What door? I mean, here, the vent. We just came out of the vent. Yeah. Woo. Okay, door up here. Ah, yeah.
Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere.
What do you mean, no?
Pile of Avengers stuff.
Hey, I'm able to get this.
Why play pirate when you can afford the real thing?
What did I say? The first dark thing. What's in here? Now you move fully over. You, what's in you? Okay. Ah, oh, great, you told me where it was. I didn't want to know that. I just want to know all this stuff. Wait. Ain't you here? Okay. Bronze. Level 5 chest plate. Level 5 chest plate. No? Okay. Guitar.
Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar.
No, I see him somewhere over here. Ah, yes. Hi. Ooh, got it. Yeah, I know there's that, but Captain America's shield. We've seen this. Yeah.
You don't open a secret passageway, do you?
Does it? Oh my god! Why did you get my hopes up like that? Why is there cardboard? Where's the cardboard? Tony Stark. Oh, that's so cool.
Looking sharp, guys.
And Jarvis. Jarvis should be that key thing right there. The keyboard. The no. Just wait. Yep. Yep.
Gotta find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there?
Ambush.
Why don't you let me have that?
Who are you?
I don't think so.
Avengeland the Lizard Monster.
Disappointing.
Like, it's either he's like... Oh, shit. The Abomination. It's either he's the Abomination or a random character. I don't know who he is.
Something different.
No. No, it's not something different. It's something different with you. Abomination, yeah. Do I damage him? Days. Oh yeah, I forgot I can throw stuff. Yeet. No, I couldn't get rid of Batman, no. Batman's a good guy. How do you even know Batman? Is there comics in this dimension? Oh, there's a really thing. Marvel in the comics, they should be, some have heroes be reading like DC comics. And DC comics, they should be heroes reading Marvel comics. That would be very cool. Yeah, yes. No, I'm not an ape, I'm a very smart man. I'm smarter than you. You're just an abomination. But you can talk. And you're angry, but I'm smart.
I found the archive schematic. I think I can find my way to you.
Okay. Yeah, I can feel the power. It's like running inside your brain. Come on, Abomination, come over here. Oh, you're dead now, boy. Yeah, I healed. What, do you have a healing power? No, bet you don't. Bet friggin' don't. Yeah, get wrecked, bot. Get... You should be... Get wrecked, bot. Finisher! That was a lame finisher. Never mind, run. Throw them! Shut up. Yeah, shut up. Wait, what happens if Hulk kills people and Banner doesn't? Do they go to hell?
Is it dead?
It's an abomination.
Where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself.
Oh, well, no, that's fine. Oh, never mind. We'll smash it.
Show me your secrets.
Yup, Jarvis. Jarvis.
According to our new friends, we have successfully remarkable recovery. I will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. Thank you.
Hey, hi!
We should get out of here. It is insane.
Yeah. Tony Stark!
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Good? I'm not used to you being this quiet. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real? It's real. I mean, it looks real, but if I could be normal again.
It didn't work like that.
And you saw them. Like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Come on.
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world. I figured if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be.
He did. Not a freak.
What you did back there. Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts.
Crawl through vents.
It still took guts.
The only part when I was talking was when I was crawling through vents. Okay, so
now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
No, it's not.
This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something.
You were just super excited about your room there saying it's a mess. Do you want to check?
I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying.
Yoppa! Door works, yep. Ooh, what is this? Is it diamond or silver? I can't tell the difference. Still can't tell the difference. I think it was silver, probably silver. No, I don't want to go in there. You can close now. So, yeah. So guys, that's going to be the end of the episode. Make sure to like, subscribe, have a great day. See you next time.